This shoes, boy and popcorn puzzle is very popular all over the internet, and very few people could able to give the correct answer of this puzzle. Can you solve this? Take your time and give your answers in the comment section. After that, I will tell you the correct answer of this puzzle.
If you still haven't subscribed to our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda, please click on the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to get the notification of latest video which we upload.
Hope everyone has given their answers in the comment section. Now I will explain you how to solve this equation. So first we have a equation 1, in which we have a pair of shoes plus a pair of shoes plus a pair of shoes is equal to 30. So one pair of shoes equal to 10. Now moving on to the equation 2. So in this we have a boy plus a boy plus a pair of shoes is equal to 20. From the equation 1 we have pair of shoes is equal to 10. So putting that in our equation 2, so now we have a boy plus a boy plus 10 is equal to 20. So a boy is equal to 5. Now moving on to the equation 3. So in this we have 2 popcorns plus 2 popcorns plus a boy is equal to 13. So from equation 2, the boy was equal to 5. Putting that in this equation, so we have 2 popcorns plus 2 popcorns plus 5 is equal to 13. So 2 popcorns is equal to 4. So now moving on to the equation 4. In this equation, there are 3 figures. Before solving the equation, first we will explain about those figures and get those values of these figures. So from the equation 1, we have pair of shoes is equal to 10. So in this figure, we have only one shoes is there. So one shoe will be equal to 5. Now moving on to the second figure, which is a boy. But it's not similar to boy which was in equation 2 or equation 3. It's different. If you zoom in there, so it's a boy which is holding 2 popcorns and he is wearing a pair of shoes in his feet. So a boy plus 2 popcorns plus a pair of shoes equal to a boy with 2 popcorns wearing 2 shoes. So a boy was equal to 5, 2 popcorns were 4, a pair of shoes was 10. So a boy with 2 popcorns wearing 2 shoes is equal to 19. Now moving on to the third figure, which is of popcorns. So 2 popcorns were equal to 4. Now this single popcorn is equal to 2. Now putting all those values in this equation, we will get 5 plus 19 into 2 is equal to question mark. So we will apply board mass on this. So first we will take the multiplication, then we will take the addition. So 19 into 2 is 38 plus 5 is 43. So the correct answer of this puzzle is 43. Hope everyone liked this video. Please give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel Puzzle Adda. Thanks for watching and bye bye.